1-2 coming. And Byrd goes around, strike three. Matz strikes out Byrd with a changeup, his first major league strikeout. Phillips takes Matz deep to open the inning. And the Reds lead it 1-0.